Rather than the age-old tale of millennials being influenced by the screen, Stats Canada recorded in 2013 that 90% of Canadians aged 55 or older rely on television to get their news. Not to say this is inherently bad, but some of those news stations can be pretty biased sometimes, even resorting to fake news. Sadly, most of the people who publish this content do it for political and sometimes monetary gain. So that politician who was found breeding flying cats might want to dig a little deeper next time. Where do you get your news?